Hey, what's up guys? Nuno here. I'm starting a new series of videos called 1 Minute Thursday. Basically, I'll post a 1 minute tip for you guys every Thursday. Or at least I'll try to. Today's tip is about sharpness. Sometimes your 3D render comes a little bit blurry. You noticed that already, right? There's a quick fix for this. Let me show you on my screen how we can do it. So first we open Photoshop, and then we open our 3D render, and this one, it's made in Lumion, it's the raw render without any post-production or any effects applied to it. And we can zoom in and see how it looks. So this is already 200%, so it looks pretty decent, but we can increase a little bit more the sharpness of this image. So to do this, we go here to this layers panel, and we simply drag this background to this plus button here. It will duplicate the layer, as you can see. Or you can just simply press Ctrl plus J on the keyboard and it will duplicate this layer. Now we can go here to Filter, Other, High Pass. You can leave at 1 and press OK. And now let's go here to the Blend Mode and change it to Overlay. Okay, now if we go back a little bit, we can see the before and after, before and after. So now if we zoom again, we can see, especially here on this area, the difference with and without. And even here on the keyboard, you can see much more detail, and you can still adjust this. If it was too strong, you can make it opacity to 50%, and you have just a little bit more.
What do you think of these quick tips? Give me a like if you like me to continue keep doing videos like this. And if you aren't subscribed already, I appreciate it if you click that subscribe button. It really helps me a lot to continue creating content for you guys. Oh, and don't forget to get that Photoshop action preset to make this sharpness in just one click. I'll leave a link in the top right corner and also in the description below this video. And I'll see you in the next one.